Hi, my name is Hoanh. I'm from Vietnam, and I'm a second year student in the International Programme of Science and Engineering at Tampere University. This summer, I will start working as a machine engineer at Scandi, one of the top computer vision companies in Europe, located here in Tampere. I'm going to tell you my journey, how I became a machine engineer. I was first introduced to machining 2 years ago from watching a TED talk by Joseph Redman, where he talked about how computers can detect objects instantly. What amazed me was how computers could react to the world and how its applications are impacting our lives, from self-driving cars to spotting cancers. After that, I decided to start pursuing my dream of becoming a machine engineer. During my bachelor program at the university, I chose my major to be ICT, as well as 2 minors, one in math and one in machine learning and signal processing. The courses here not only give you the academic knowledge, but also the practical experience required in the industry. Last year, I had a chance to compete in a clinical competition for the first time through the cross pattern recognition and machine learning. It taught me how I can apply my knowledge to solve a real world problem, as well as experience in doing a big machine learning project. But most importantly, it helped me realize I would step into the industry. Soon after, I started preparing my application. It didn't take me too much time learning about job applications in Finland, since the program offers a career planning course, which gave me all the essential information, from how to write my CV in a straightforward manner, to how to network and find jobs on LinkedIn, you name it. I applied to a few companies and got some invitations to the interviews. The interview process is quite similar in most tech companies. In the first stage, the recruiters want to see if you, as a person, are a good fit for the company, and in turn, you want to see if the company is a good fit for you. My only tip here is to be honest and be yourself. After that, there is usually a technical interview where your relevant technical skills will be tested. During my technical interview, I had some 2 assignments, one about programming and one about deep learning. For my final interview, I was invited on site to meet the engineers, do a few small interviews, and even had lunch with the team. It was an amazing experience. After a few days, I got a call. Finding a job as a student is not easy, and it would have been even more challenging had it not been from what I have learned from this program. If you want to be in a diverse academic environment that gives you not only the theoretical knowledge, but also practical approaches to real-world problems, this play is for you.